Becky's on camera, and David is in FC, and let's make this a freaky Friday. No, let's make it a fun Friday. Friday. In an awkward spot to rock. I tried to get a better view of him just before we started, but there's that log on the ground that he'll have to jump over. If I try and get to see him better, we could try. So you're waiting for me to try now. Carry on feeding, then I'll try. I think he wants to come out, maybe. I mean, emerge from the thicket. Buffalo form. Can imagine for him, he spends his life eating leaves. After the last few weeks of dusty conditions, they've been pretty dusty, the leaves. They eat them nonetheless. I guess in some ways the grit in that hastens tooth wear, but in the same time it helps digestion. At the same time. But he's eating on a small buffalo thorn tucked in there. And those thorns are very, very sharp. He's just wrapping his tongue around those thorns and stripping the leaves. Yes, it's another car. I heard it too. Looks at the car, looks at me. Looks at the car, looks at me. So I looked at the car, which is coming past now. Taking staff home. Hi, Adam. Alright, well, look how many are known. A bull are there, eh? Sorry? Yeah? It's fishing, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, go. With them win?
Yeah, I think I'm going to get them.
Okay. Yeah? Okay, and come. Bye, ladies. Have a good weekend. Okay, didn't interrupt the transport vehicle. Thank you, Adam. Tyler shouting right now down at the crossing just before we get to the dam on the southern side. And that young male line, eh?